So for the promenade, okay, here. Slow, slow, side together, slow, slow, side together, slow, slow, side together, slow, slow, side together. Thank you very much. Very good. Okay, it's called a promenade. This is a promenade basic step. So promenade, that's the position, okay? Who want to try? Do you want to try here? Okay. So this is a close position. This is a promenade. So if I change the promenade, we'll go to the same direction, okay? So how to change to a promenade? Say, watch, close position. So this arm, okay, gentlemen, you need to push her. This arm need to pull her, change to a promenade. Only push a little bit.
Stop it, Tony.
Today the system a little bit problem. He's trying to do something. So here, okay, the promenade, so watch. Only turn 45 degrees. So she will face that corner, I will face another corner, okay? So this arm from the close position, put down a little bit, see? And then reach out. So not like this, okay? Just put down a little bit. Don't lower than your shoulder, okay? So important is that your body need to turn 45 degrees, okay? Ladies, gentlemen, turn 45 degrees, but your head will turn 90 degrees because you need to turn face the wall. Your body face a corner. That's very important to remember this, okay? So we hold each other, same, I face that place because I won't go over there. Understand? Okay, so your footwork is the same. Your toe always face the corner. Not like this, not this is a walk step. Okay, this is a side step. So it's different. Thank you.